That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter.
Heading to the back.
H2 report. Let's discuss.
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak.
On the next street over!
I'll see what he's doing.
Secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
About H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy. Let's take a look.
Checking it out.
Thank you.
I was wrong. There's nothing. I will go look.
And wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider. Cos'è stato?
I'll see what that was.
There! I found her!
Target neutralized.
I think Pete went this way.
Just heard something.
I'm on the way.
What is that?
Into it.
Where did he go? The window.
Peter, I need you to come.
I'm late.
the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ.
Come on it.
Pete?
No, you're still in there, Peter. You have to be. Wake up! might sting a little. It's better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Webelard. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
We as a society need to have a culture.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you,
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
I said leave!